Shabbat Shalom. This week we read about the building of the tabernacle in the desert, the holy sanctuary that follows and accompanies the Israelites throughout their travels. And we want to share a song with you written by Yonatan Razel, which talks about building a kind of a sanctuary in this world, a world of chesed, a world of loving kindness, a world of prayer and holiness.
Sheivane olam shel chesed, sheivane, sheivane, sheivane olam shel chesed, sheivane. Sheivane, olam shel chesed, sheivane. Oh.